Musical
Hi guys,
share.
We're in here. Anyways, first rule, our friend tells us don't give our bags away. What do? Give all our bags away.
I mean, the man was looking nice.
Alright, when you first enter, this is what you see. Vicky's apparently fake vlogging.
I'm not vlogging.
This is the bathroom.
Yes.
Super cute. We got a mirror. Super cute.
We're in the Bronx.
This is our bed. And
this is the view again.
Use me? What is this? What do you mean use me? Let me show you our view.
But I really love this one.
It's giving the Bronx. Wow, New York is dirty. But yeah, damn. I feel like I'm gonna fall off. The doorman gave us 2 drinks. I think he loves Vicky. I'm just saying.
Nothing wrong with loving me.
You know? And I get to see Vicky when she's showering. Okay. We're on our way to the edge glass. First, Vicky's over there, guys. Coco Baridi. We made it to the edge.
The edge.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, she's taking the one that's going.
Let me show you the view. Oh my god. Oh, it's warm. Look at that.
It's freezing.
It is really cold. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't do a lot. Where? Guys, we came to get out of the hotel.
Oh, no.
What happened?
Cold.
It is like Vancouver is cold, Kentucky is cold, LA is warm, but here it is cold, like cold. Hey guys, we're walking the streets of New York. We're going to Times Square to go be in time for the countdown, but we decided to walk because like just to explore, to see the city. Huh? To go up on New York.
Up
on
New York,
it's not
New Year.
New York. Coco Baridi. Guys, wearing a little bicycle. We got tired of walking, so I had to like pull the poor man there. But no, it's an experience. It's fun. Guys, we're trying to get to Times Square, but the roads are blocked. And there's people everywhere. Oh my gosh, like it's so busy.
Me too.
Yeah. Look at this, the line. I think it's the line to get to Times Square. Is it? Let's just keep walking. Bro, this place is busy. New York is busy on New Year's Eve. Is this the line?
One of the streets in New York.
Wow. It is busy, busy.
Is that it? 15-2?
I think. What is this? I think this is blocked off too. Yeah, 52. This is it. This is the line. What is happening? Guys, we just went through this. The moment of our
life.
Don't ever come to New York for New Year's Eve. It's not worth it.
Oh, no.
Look.
More chairs, picnic blankets, large coolers, large.
Guys, this is not it. We had to throw everything away. Police, like, they were searching us and everything. And it was just like, it was a lot. Interesting. Guys, we made it to Times Square. After being searched and going through hell. This is not it. Anyway, I might get arrested. Let me stop. But like, yeah, it's not it. Like, it's just not it. I think there. But yeah, anyways, we made it to Times Square, so yeah. Chat to you soon. Guys, we're going home.
Yes, we are.
It's not it.
Never coming again.
6 hours later, I was standing, but yeah, we're going home, got some tea. Update you guys, because it's really busy, so I can't really be doing this. So much, snatch my phone off me. Bye.